Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the road to the Road to Crucify 2012. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Dr. Helm. This is episode 2. And we got an interesting match for you tonight. A web match, nonetheless. We got Rugal Bernstein going one-on-one against Alexander Blitzkrieg. And a rematch from long ago. I'd say back in 2010. What a way to kick off 2012 with this match. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you had a very, very great holiday season. And let's bring in the new year. Happy New Year, everybody. And happy holidays, folks. Alexander Blitzkrieg. Blitzkrieg has been, well, he was drafted to Anastasia and lost against Adam Stryker. Went for a new look, got some new ink. None of the bears, Alexander Blitzkrieg. Anyway, Rugal on the other hand, he won a match against Sabu, and then Albert Wesker comes out and talks about his rookie powers, and then Rugal just mentions about Wesker's T virus, both fight, and then, well, for battling it out, and then just walk away. I guess he's one of our best because he's the best. But we'll find out. Ear clap, and now back chop. Punch. Back chop. Oh, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, knockouts are added in this match, so you can knock your opponent out. As well as making your opponent tap out or going for the pin. Rugal wants to avenge that loss. On a clothesline. Rugal now. Oh! Beautifully executed by Rugal Bernstein. Rugal. Oh, with an M. Bison foot stomp. Now he's just kneeling. A counter by Rugal. Clothesline. And a rake of the eyes. No. Double to the back. Man, a back shot. Oh, Rugal now just counters it, and what's this? Ow! Rugal. Now, Irish whip by Rugal. Oh, Blitzkrieg. Oh, a clothesline! There's Rugal. Oh, and a kick to the back of the head. The edge has to go to Rugal, and let Blitzkrieg on the other hand. This out to the skull. And another punch in the back chop. Oh, counter by Rugal. Rugal, what is this? Oh! Nice toss. Wasn't that full force, but whatever. And, wait, what's this? German suplex by Blitzkrieg. Wait, what's this? We're just trying to sit down powerbomb. Going for a punch, but no. No. Wow, I think it was a clothesline. Pretty sure it was. What's this? Oh, and another clothesline. Oh, and a poke of the eyes by Blitzkrieg. Now Rugal. Now kick to the miss from my Rugal in the back chop. What's this? Just throws him like a sack of potatoes. counter by Blitzkrieg. Oh, arch whip, wait. Oh, nicely done by Rugal. And Rugal now going for a submission move. So Blitzkrieg on the top. No! He powers out of it. Clothesline. Oh, double axe handle by Blitzkrieg. Now kicks to the midsection. Wait, what's this? Oh, and a nice takedown. Now Rugal. And Bison foot stomp. Now punch the face. Now, on a clothesline. Rugal. Kick to the midsection. Clothesline. Ow! Oh, I'm stuck. Skull. And German suplex. And double axe handle. You clap. Oh, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, you guys gotta check out Conspiracy. Conspiracy is amazing. It is fantastic. Beautifully done. Oh, and a nice kick by Rugal. Rugal, what is he gonna do? Rugal. Chop block. Wait, what's he doing? What is this? Oh, gigantic pressure. Wait, what's this? Oh, back to the head. And oh, gigantic pressure. Now going for the cover. One. Two! No! Blitzkrieg kicks out! Blitzkrieg now. Irish whip by Blitzkrieg. With a punch. And on a kick! Poke of the eyes by Blitzkrieg. Now what's this? German suplex. What? A clothesline. What's it? Oh, just throws him. Now it's Rugal. Now Rugal now going for the cover. One, two, no! Blitzkrieg kicks out. Now kicked in the missions of my Blitzkrieg. Now Irish, wait. Oh, and a clothesline. Double axe handle. Oh, and a clothesline. And Rugal. Definitely. This is definitely Rugal here. Oh, counter by Blitzkrieg. Blitzkrieg with this German suplex by the German. That is Alexander Blitzkrieg. Oh, that double axe handle to the face. What's this? Oh, face first, and a rake of the eyes, and oh, that is it. Rugal just knocked the fuck out of Blitzkrieg. Let's take a look at the replay, ladies and gentlemen. See that counter by Rugal. And Rugal with a top block. And yeah. And Rugal went for the gigantic pressure. See that? Boom, motherfucker. Ow! And see that counter. Then a German suplex. Then Rugal takes the victory, but he gets him with a rake of the eyes. And then a clothesline just to knock his ass out. For the win. The winner is Rugal Bernstein. I gotta say that was very impressive. Very awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for watching the Road to ACW 365 to 2012, Episode 2. We will see you next time. Take care and good night, everybody.